Yeah.
Like, come on. But oh, okay. So Anti still actually playing Mario?
So and, I think this is why we're seeing the Mario.
And UTDZac is going Kirby?
Wow. Yeah, what a world.
I don't even know if his tag's still UTDZac. I see on the back of his thing it says Zach Senpai, but that's definitely him. Like, that's the dude. Yeah, it is UTDZac. All right. Yo, it's just a blessed matchup right now. Oh, I feel like I'm watching like 2010 All's Ball.
I just love that they're playing on FD Delfino too, you know?
Yeah, right. bring it back.
Bring it back, dude.
This stage was legal once upon a time. Yep. Don't know what any of us were thinking.
Yeah, man, no one was thinking. That's the problem. But, you know, it's okay. We're out here now. We're woke, and we're game one here. Anti versus UTDZac.
And Kirby, man, a character that definitely got some buffs in the patch.
True.
Maybe a couple more were needed, but either way, not one of the strongest characters in most people's books. We'll see if a very smart tactical player like UTDZac is able to kind of figure this out and impress us here. So far, able to keep up with Anti. Down tilt F smash. This is basically even now.
Gonna catch him. Wow, what a catch.
Fair F smash?
Yeah. Oh. Almost stopped down smash. Wow, this man is not getting a lot of play.
You saw how good that chase was, though. Yeah. Not landing on the edge, just wanting to keep going and catch the panic roll from Anti there. All of a sudden, he's in the lead. We might be approaching that up throw kill percent.
And
but
you're dead.
Yep, whipping a forward smash and gets hit with one of Anti's.
Yep. What happens, he pushed buttons. Really, really good awareness there from Anti. He kept hitting him with tipper down tilt. So you know what? I'm going to cock back. I'm going to let it rip. Close out the stock. Tech chase situation. I love that delay. Looking for a defensive poke. And that whiff punish.
Anti, though, just one of these players who's always been so strong in the footsies game. I feel like Kirby certainly relies on that. Mm-hmm. And if you're able to outmaneuver him and play around his kind of underwhelming buttons,
right,
you could do really well. Anti putting on a clinic right now in terms of how to deal with these stubby characters.
Beautiful.
Gets kicked in the face, though.
Yeah. Yeah, it's very interesting because Kirby is a character. And once Kirby's up close, definitely has a lot of great boxing tools. Definitely have a lot of combos. You can loop dares in this game. So you can do like up tilt dares, and do long percents. There's even some like zero to death kind of setups that you see from Kirby. Very, very high damage character. At the end of the game, end of the day, it's really about are you going to be able to get in and do that? And right now, Anti is saying no.
Yeah, this character had a lot of reward on hit, but kind of lacking in the neutral department. And again, Anti, certainly a player who excels there. We'll see. Just getting some bread and butters going from Anti, but UTDZac, he knows you're going to roll out of that situation. Goes for the chase down.
Yeah, good pressure.
Just needs to get like an aerial into forward smash or just the raw one, getting it done either way. And still such a close match here. Anti looking for these dunks. He just wants to close the door on match number one here.
Absolutely. And you know what I love too? UTDZac, my man is not afraid. That's what I love about this already. He is, I don't care if I'm playing Anti, I'm playing the game.
Exactly.
He was known as one of the best in the world. Like you said, he's killing it in Magic. And the thing about it, too, is I just feel like people, when they play Brawl, you were in that day, we didn't have the glory, right? You didn't have the Hollywood, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So
there was no Twitter to have the followers
exactly,
on.
Exactly, exactly. So when you play, you're next. You better hold that. I'm coming for you. So I love the play we're seeing from UTDZac right now with this Kirby. Very, very stellar play. Good low profile.
Yeah, not scared of any kind of prestige here, what the odds are looking like. You know, of course, if there was like a salty bet going on, it would be like 3-1 for Anti, right?
Right.
But do not forget this man, UTDZac. Okay, catching that down smash from Anti.
Oh, good fireball. That was so good. Oh! Smash. Yes. Yes.
Excellent.
What is needed.
Anti just getting to the ground in time, making sure to block. Extra quick punish. But man, Zach looks like he's still got it, bro.
Oh, yeah. No, he's definitely still got it. Wait, is he here?
Nah, but
I was like,
that would be great, man.
Yeah, I was like,
bringing it back.
Hey,
baby.
Black History Month, man.
Yo, that's true.
Black History Month.
Yeah,
can't
wow,
be mad at that.
It officially is, man.
Yeah.
I just blessed. On the first day, too. They're coming out strong, man.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Wasting no time. All right. Here we go. Counterpick time for UTDZac. Let's see what kind of stage he's looking for. They played on Omega Delfino. Such a rogue choice for the first game. Maybe just the background's a little easier on the eyes than regular FD.
True.
But not a stage I would foresee Kirby going to. I think platforms are very helpful for him.
Did I just see normal?
Yeah.
Normal Smashville?
No. Well,
okay.
Not Omega,
yeah,
but Hazard's
yeah,
off.
Yeah,
Hazard,
okay.
Yeah. All right. Okay, but Anti switching over to Wolf. Actually, the character he had his very, very first come up period with in Brawl. Mm-hmm. This was what got him on the map. He beat like Azen and somebody else at Clash of the Titans with Wolf.
And we're going back into the history books, brother. Good catch. Yep, gonna get the simple. Fares across the stage. Not gonna be able to kind of keep him at the edge, though. And go back into neutral situation.
And I think this is a much better matchup for Anti. Just because, one, you've got a projectile that hits at ground level all the time. To keep Kirby honest, can't low profile anything or sneak through it. And two, you've got way bigger buttons than Mario.
True.
And Kirby really struggles against that. Wow, okay, Anti getting a little bit scared there in the face of that final cutter. Not sure what his response was going to be. But, of course, UTDZac hitting it, not all that consequential.
True. It's funny, though, because I have seen that from a multitude of Kirby's where final cutter is definitely a lot more viable than before. Oh, good catch. I love that. Oh, no bear in time. That Nair is just going to be nice, big, disjointed.
Yeah, Wolf with top 10 air drift in the game, by the way.
Exactly.
So he's going to be able to sneak in just when you think you've outspaced him.
True. That's the thing. Everyone always feels like they're okay. And, of course, the up tilt, man. Kick him out of here.
That was like some fine martial arts right there from Wolf. Now up throw into fair. Yes. Going to keep the damage coming here. Anti looking pretty good.
Now, I love this selection here from Anti because Anti, again, like you're talking about, very, very neutral-based player. So why don't you augment your strengths, right? Play a character that can play neutral in a multitude of ways on stage. And he is paying out in dividends, man. Really good stuff.
UTDZac flirting with death there. Ooh. As you saw him land that up B onto the ground. Anti barely going over his head with the back air. Either way, I'm going to see UTDZac finally take this.
Yep, that's true.
That's a good answer. Yeah. Well, I barely healed anything.
Yeah,
so
I know.
Sure, Anti's not too scared of throwing out the lasers now.
Oh, good. Beautiful catch. Yeah, you're not going to land for free that time around.
A little bit of greed on the part of UTDZac, maybe just hoping to catch Anti unaware yet again. And he keeps going for it, man. I'm not sure if this is the play. Some down tilts. Oh, he wanted to chase the roll down, but it looks like Anti has adapted his response to that kind of situation.
Yeah.
Just keep it fresh. Don't always roll back. Don't always spot dodge.
Okay, good dash attack. Good roll. Some offside stage. There, yes. Oh, fortunately for Anti, only getting a trade situation there, so he wasn't going to dive.
All right, using that down smash, catching the roll, catching a lot of stuff there.
And beautiful low profiles again. Wolf, even though Wolf has a lot of great tilts, ultimately you're going to see people, a lot of times they want to mount pressure with short hop aerials. So I love the fact that UTDZac is being aware of that. Utilizing his crouches very, very effectively in this match.
UTDZac has been throwing these kill moves like nobody's business right now. Just needs one of them to land, though. Anti has been doing such a great job keeping him out.
There's a problem.
All right, the air dodge to the edge.
Yeah.
Up throw. Will this do it?
No.
Nah. Yeah, Wolf surprisingly not that heavy in this game, but heavy enough to survive that.
Exactly, and fast faller, so.
Yes, exactly. The vertical survivability. Yep.
Okay, good jab. Hits him out. Gonna have to be careful, though. Kirby can definitely combo a fast faller.
He can, and he's got those cheese strats, man, to throw you off the edge, either inhale, down air, up B.
Yeah, get you in a bad position.
Oh, and the whiffed up smash, just not enough lag for UTDZac to pick that grab up there.
Oh, yeah, that's going to do it.